fastest man afloat and the fastest boat, Donald Campbell and the jet-powered Bluebird II again assault the world's water speed record of 225 miles an hour. The only man ever to pierce the water barrier at more than 200 miles an hour and live tries again and succeeds with two blazing speed runs, one of 260 miles an hour for an average of 239. New triumph for speed merchant Donald Campbell.